What do we got in? Jesus. Ernie's not doing that well, is it?
Rearming. Copy. Complete.
Roll left. Flight controls. Flight controls.
Are you shouting me? Huh?
What's there anointing?
Fuck it. Let's go for there. AWACS next. There it is.
Thank you.
1-1, inbound.
Poppy! Just going mad. Ooh, there we go.
That's what we want to do.
Thank you.
Rearming complete. passing waypoint 1 at 1,400.
Thank you.
There he is. Thank you.
Oh, look. Empty. Empty.
Altitude.
There he is. There it is.
Oh.
There it is.
Well, he's off mission at least. There it is. Finger.
Thank you.
No.
Ready check 305.
I can hear you 505.
Thanks. And welcome.
Good to be here.
Request refueling. Request rearming.
Copy.
Do you need some cat support?
We could do trying to take Unal. Keep trying to advance up there so we can neutralize their airfield. But keep getting shot down.
What's the place you said that we're pushing?
Unal on the map. Says UNAL. But I'm currently on a cap mission, trying to cap Quebec and Papa.
Cap.
If you type in the join code, you could join me on the cap mission if you want.
Right.
Join code. Oh, I can't find it. Hang on.
Is it 4335? There's a cap mission on 4335.
I'm just checking, one sec. I don't think it's available because I'm on it already. Just waiting for it to scroll up and see. Oh, it might be this one, yeah. Oh no, that's a different cap. Might be worth doing that as well, though.
4335 then?
I'm not doing 4335. Mine's one that I've already started. I don't think it's joinable.
Yeah, it doesn't show me any active mission. I don't know.
I just pulled off the runway at Senekee. And I'm just rearming, refueling, then I'll be taking off again.
Yep, I'm at Seneca too.
Yeah, I think you're in one of the hangars.
If I'm.
Cool. I'm going to cap waypoint 21 and then 26.
Copy, 21 and then 26.
If you're ready, I'll meet you at the runway if you want to stick together.
Refueling complete.
Two rolling. Clear to taxi. Two taxi.
Runway 9's active.
Flight controls. Flight controls. Rearming complete.
Wants to talk to him. I'm not sure if it's steer point 21 or 22 for you, because you don't have a zero, do you?
Negative, I don't know.
21 is 23.0 miles away.
That's an AFM. Yep, 21 is 23.0 miles away.
Okay, cool. Yeah, so the mission I'm currently on, I've shot down a few planes, but you've basically got to orbit those areas for it to slowly complete.
Right.
Have you been on before?
The server? Yeah.
Cool.
But pretense mission or liberation missions? Yeah, I've done them.
Oh, nice. You understand how it works then.
Yep. Isn't there some kind of front lines you push?
Did you find us off the forum?
Negative. I'm in. So I'm in JTF 15.
Oh, okay. So if you ever want to join the if you ever want to join the Discord for this server, it's I've put it in JTF.
We can practice SRS comms brevity.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll take left hand side. Do a 5 second interval.
What's our call sign? What's our flight name?
I don't really have one. I don't know. We're a joint flight, so. I'm an Inferno and you're a Spade, aren't you?
It's gonna be tricky. Yeah, it says Panther for me. Oh, you mean in the GTF, okay. In here in the server, it says Panther for me and Merlin or Jury for you.
I'm Merlin 11, so you can be Merlin 12.
Okay. Merlin 1.
And 11's spooling up. And brakes.
Thank you, traffic. Merlin 12. Rolling.
Contract speed is going to be 350. Check, turn left 290, climbing 2000, Angels 2. One fencing in.
Two fenced in.
One fenced in. 2, 1, go, parade right.
2.
Turn continues, 270. Leveling now. Heading 273 Angels 2, speed 350.
What formation do you want?
Parade right.
Parade right. Contact single group, both 020442.
Zero 020, you see him behind you on your radar?
Negative, bulls, I have the bullseye, so the bulls is 020442. It's right in front of us, about 20, 30 degrees.
Hello, mate.
To the right.
One sec.
Probably 1, 2 o'clock.
Yeah, roger, contact. I think one just shy of 40 miles.
Springfield 1, airborne.
Who's joined me on Discord? Sorry.
It is Ed.
Hello, mate. Jump on SRS 305.
305, roger.
Yeah. You might want to mute Discord because you can hear me again on there as well. Yeah, I've not got the ball set up, so I'm just looking on radar.
Copy. So the one you're seeing at 40 miles is probably using a jammer? Is that...
Yeah, he is. JA.
I also see one to our... sliding into our 2 o'clock right now at 20 miles.
Yeah, I think it's a helicopter.
Yep. Angels 1.
Yeah, helicopter. It's going to be a left turn, 20 degrees, and then we're going to go into a right-hand orbit, which is approaching the waypoint now. We level heading 250, and then it'll be a right-hand banked 30-degree turn. No pole, just orbit. We're 59% capped. Does this speed good for you?
If I...
And right turn, 30-degree bank, same speed, same height. Turning. If it's easier, you can move to the outside, go parade left. Just might be easier to keep eyes on. Ed's about to jump on and join us. Just caution SA19 on the nose now at 10 miles with turning. We should be outside his launch radius.
2 has got contact single group to our 11 o'clock right now. They're in the SA-11's third circle.
Roger. Possibly a helicopter.
One is at, one of them is at Aegis 10.
Looking.
He's sliding into our 8 o'clock right now. In about 40 miles.
Roger.
Request to break off for a second. I'll be back. My my track IR is fucking up.
Yep, clear loose formation. Report for rejoin.
Radio check on 305.0.
Dark Star 11 Merlin 11, reader U5. Me.
Rainbow D5 also.
Moving to waypoint 2-6 in 1 minute. Turn away 0.26. You got the GCI report up?
Negative. There are multiple contacts to our, to your, 11 o'clock. The pulse call is, call 345445.
Roger, got them Brahe 35027. Angels 16.
Yeah, FM Angels 16. They're flying at 20 mile.
Roger. Climbing Angels 16, just avoiding the SAM 19 warning area.
Request to go line abreast, probably 1 mile.
AFM 1 mile line abreast, right if possible. No idea where you are at the moment. You've got data link on.
Let's start the targets. Do you want
to... I've only got one target at the moment.
The first target, you mean? First target.
Sorry, I've got targets. I got target further away, 20 miles. You take the one on the right. It's closer.
Two takes the one on the right. The
Yeah, closest one for yourself. Clear engage.
There is one at Aegis 3-1.
Roger. Yeah, that's a bomber.
Okay, that's actually two at Aegis 2-3-1. Okay.
Roger. Fox 3. I see the one at Angel 3-1 streaking across now.
Copy.
Good splash on my Fox 3.
Fox 3?
Roger.
Splash. Engaging the one, the bomber at Aegis 3-1.
Yeah, Roger, clear to engage. I'm going to try and get up there. Ah, two bombers. One's hot, one's cold. I'm engaging the one on heading 100. Cold. Oh no, I think you're engaged. Yeah, good. Is that your splash?
Yeah, splash. On the lead bomber.
Roger. Looking for the second one. I'm low and to your left. Ah.
Tally on the second bomber.
Yep, done.
Engaging. Fox 3. Good splash, lead bomber. Sorry, secondary bomber. Okay, routing waypoint 26 for cap. Angels 2-5, and it's going to be speed 3-5-0.
Angels 2-5, speed 3-5-0 for our waypoint 26. Mud Spike from SA-13.
Springfield 1, Tally.
Defending. See missile launches.
Missile defeat.
Yeah, it's coming from that other 19.
I see two contacts to our 12 o'clock. At about 40 miles.
Roger. Tally. Seeing one at the moment. Seeing one at about 36 miles. Don't know, that might be friendly though.
Negative. They are flanking left, the bandits. They're at Aegis 1-2 at about 3-5 miles. They just went out of the radar or the data link.
Roger. We need to. I need to stick around waypoint 26 to continue the mission to completing.
Yeah. Do you want us to turn back to waypoint 26?
Yeah, waypoint 26, and we'll get threats that come within sort of 40 miles. We're Angels 2.
There's one actually at. There was actually one to our 9 o'clock at 25 miles.
Sure, that's not me. I'm at your 9 o'clock now. Oh no, I'm on your 6 o'clock now.
She was turning around to engage. The bandits are too close.
Roger.
Bandits are at 20 miles. Do you want me to take 2 Fox 3s or
airborne? You take them. Oh, I see the ones you're engaging. I'm going to come to engage now.
Copy. 2 is defending. Going cold.
Roger.
I see a splash.
Roger.
I'm dragging a single bandit to the south. Bandits at Angels 1-0.
Roger, I have him on the nose. Engaging. Fox 3.
Recommitting to the left. I see 2 more targets to our 12 o'clock at Aegis 11. They're going about 5 miles trail.
Roger, have them. If you go to engage them, I'm currently engaging the second of the two you were engaging a moment ago.
Oh, copy. I got a defendant. The trail bandit of the last group is still right on my nose.
Roger, yeah, I've got visual, no lock at the moment.
Okay, there are two bandits closing in from your 10 o'clock.
Roger.
Engaging the trail, two bandits at Angels 11.
Roger, I'm down in the mountains with the second one we were going after a minute ago.
Roger, see you. The other one is closing in on you, so be careful.
Fox 3. Good splash. Defending.
Infield 2, engaging bandit at Bulls 299 for 10 at 15,000.
2 Fox 3 on the lead bandit.
Infield 2. Roger, being engaged by. Oh no, it's an F-15. Never mind. What height's the lead at? What height are they at? Turn into a gauge.
Flash one on the bandit was engaging you.
Roger.
Fox 3 on the trail bandit at Angels 11, cranking to the right.
Roger, also we're locked up for a Fox 3. But we'll stand by.
Pitbull out, defending, out call.
One's engaging, same target. Fox 3. Pitbull defending.
Flash one on the trail bandit.
Roger's another one on its way, oh well. Okay, returning waypoint 2-6 to continue cap.
2's fuel status 6.0.
Bandit 26054, Angels 3.
Infield 2, infield
2 have just
one.
A single long stick.
Bandit at Bullseye 3, 4, 5, for 19.
Second.
2 has just got a single long stick. So the weapon status 001. Fuel state 6.0.
Roger. One is tooth. No, what am I? 2. Yeah, 205.
I see three targets at three unknown contacts at Aegis 1-3.
Helicopters. Could do with going after their AWACS. So 320-58 and Angels 300.
I still got one contact at 40 miles out at Aegis 1-3.
12 miles to waypoint 26. Dark Star Merlin 1-1.
Merlin
1-1
Dark Star.
Where are you?
Merlin 1-1 Dark Star 1-1. Currently 70 miles south of waypoint 26.
Roger. What are you in?
Morning.
Roger.
The correction west, not south.
Roger.
Two have got a single contact. Both 051 for, or 039 for 51. Can I get an ID on this guy? My IFF is still not picking him up.
Cap mission's complete. Got a land to claim the reward, but we can go all missiles out now. Engage anything you like.
Cap.
I don't think we're together, are we? I'm not sure where you are.
Negative. I have a bandit right on my nose.
Oh, it's an MI8. Angels 1-3.
Copy.
It's helicopter. AWACS targets Bull 33068. Yeah, Bull 33067, Angels 31. Yeah, Angels 31.
I've got an unknown band, Angels, direction 60,000.
One six. Angels 1-6.
AFAM 1-6.
Yeah, clear to engage, SA heavy bomber, H6J.
Dogstar engaging.
I've got radar lock on their AWACS. Engaging. Fox 3 times 2. It's the last one I'm going to make, so another Fox 3 times 2. Just about to hit Bingo and RTB waypoint 0.
One, are you still doing cap or?
I'm going to be RTB momentarily.
RTB to Sanaki, is that right?
FM. Fox 3, and we are RTB now.
Fenced
out RTB. Once we're gonna stay fenced in just because we're way into enemy territory right now. We're 6.5 miles to the north west. Some AIF-14s going ham on some MiG-29s to the north. Is there a way of setting bull in the F-18?
You mean F-18?
Yeah, is there a way of setting the bull in it?
Negative. I gotta check it. Seneca traffic, Mullen 1-2, request landing approach for runway 27. We'll enter an over and break, right and break.
Thank you.
Foxtrot, Foxtrot, you're on the train line.
San Jose traffic, Melon 12 on shot final for runway 27.
Just caution, there's an AI Dark Star, another player, just taken off in F-15, on 09.
Copy. I'm just too deep on the approach.
Oh, this thing.
I gotta go around.
Yeah, one of you's gonna have to give. Ah, it's because it's 09's the active, I think. If you on the actual AI, I think 09's the active. I'm not sure what the winds are. Sending traffic Merlin 1-1 joining to join in the initial for 09. Be interested to see how many points we're about to get when I land.
Shot,
one's initial 09 for the break. Merlin 1-1 breaking right 09. One's downwind beam 09. One's final. 09.
That was a good sortie.
Yeah, I think we've got a few.
Sorry, I'm back. Did you say something?
No, just agreed, good sortie.
What do you want to do next, sorry?
I think I'm actually going to jump off. It's late here. Thanks for the help, though.
Yep, it was good flying with you.
Then it's Ed, are you staying on?
Not sure how long before, but I've got a lot of missiles and a little bit of fuel, so I'll see if I can get rid of some of those before I come back.
Fair enough. Merlin 1-1 shutting down.
Wheel chocks are now in place.